do we do?
I might need to test some when you roll them. A toast to Lisa. And to you. Not bad. Okay, hands. either fucking sleep or go to Hartman so he can kill me and revive me. It's not like you can just hop in and out. Or the fragile teleporting me with the chip there. Well, like there are quite a few methods, but as he said, hop in, hop out, and go for the fragile, I suppose.
There we go.
Higgs wants to connect the knots of your network with Emily's beach. So it's pretty clear where they went.
So how do we get there?
I can't. But you and Emily have a strong connection. You've been to her beach plenty of times, right? You can make the jump. You gonna come through for me?
I'll try to take him alive.
Promise me. I'm the one who finishes him off. Good. Then I'll help you get where you need to go. I can't send us both at once. But I'll be right behind you.
I thought you said you couldn't go to her.
I can't. But I can go to you.
I love you.
By the ties that bind us together. The Dreamcatcher will lead you to her.
And then?
The Misanga will lead me to you. You're going in like that?
Yeah, I don't need a weapon. I'm not gonna take Lou either. Fragile.
What?
Do you have anything to eat?
Oh. Got you hooked, huh? Sam, be careful.
Worst comes to worst. Take care of Lou, all right?
For this to work, I'll have to touch you.
I'll survive.
Close your eyes.
They were already closed, for fuck's sake.
Now picture Amelie on her beach. You love her, right? You love her. Here it is.
But I love you, and you love her, but she doesn't love you. Blah blah blah. But okay, fair enough, I guess. One might suppose. Yay, I'm dressed up for the first time.
Amelie?
Sam? What are you doing here?
Of course, it was all a trick.
You ready to end this? Before the end of everything? I'm supposed to do. Keep the extinction entity safe until the slate is wiped clean. There's no stopping the sixth extinction. No matter what you, me, or anybody else does, humanity has a few hundred thousand years left, tops. Why don't we just cut to the chase? Accept our fate. That the creature is before us. We all know what's coming. Why delay the inevitable? Those of us with dooms, her, we're all bound here for a reason. We are all of us a part of the Death Strand. In this place, this fucking beach. There's no repatriation here. One of us dies, that's it. He goes to the other side. It's nice, huh? Lucky loser gets to put an end to this rinse and repeat bullshit once and for all. So, no BTs, no void outs, no bullshit. Just a good old fashioned boss fight.
Boss fight, I like that.
Versus Strand. One more ending before the end. One last game over.
I am the particle of God. Come on! We doing this, Sam? Where are you at, Sammy boy?
Right, like, what do I fight with? Oh, I don't have anything to carry. What's the point? What's the point? Do I have to throw it at him?
This land, these cities, these people, everyone, and everything.
How the fuck am I supposed to do this?
Glory days, just putting off the inevitable. Oh, humanity? It's about 6 ways to go. Seriously, Sam, it's a done deal. Get on over here and take me.
Nope.
Smart play, and if you can't, then let's dance already.
Really? So fucking slow. Everything's fucking slow. It's like he's fucking 80 years old and cannot move properly. There are no more.
I don't need the gun, Sam. I can beat you. I can beat you.
Okay there, Sam.
This throwing thing, that's why I never even did it, because it doesn't work. Basically playing on fucking luck. So fucking doesn't work.
Let's have some fun.
Oh.
anomaly or something.
For fuck's sake. Am I even supposed to fucking fight him? Guess I did, I suppose.
Sam, this was only ever gonna end one way. So come on!
Like, for real, it's the battle, boss battle.
Go to hell, Sam. Walking.
Oh, this is a good conclusion for a... Oh, for fuck's sake, this is probably one of my favorite fights in all video games. This is good. This is the real boss fight. Someone else will finish you off.
You're getting a little touchy feely there, Mr. Offenphosmophobia. Well, congratulations. You won the game. Too bad you didn't stop shit. Well, get on with it.
He's yours. Uh-oh.
Guess I left a lasting impression. I'm fragile. But I'm not that fragile. This time you're the one who's going to break.
Is that right? I think you'll find our bond is made of stronger stuff.
This. You're already broken.
The fuck? I'm Higgs. I'm the particle of God that permeates all existence. What are you? Honey, you ain't nothing but damaged goods.
That's true.
Your damaged goods.
Well, she's obviously not good. The Higgs was kneeling before her, I mean...
I brought you a metaphor. Take it with you. Tell the lifers with Porter syndrome what happens when you hide behind the mask.
No. You keep it. It's better they hear it from the woman herself.
One more thing. Your little one managed to bring it here by picturing it as equipment. You mind? Babysitting sucks. So where should I send you? Back east?
He doesn't need your help. He's got the chiral network. And he's got me. We can jump east together.
Lucky him.
We appreciate everything you've done for us, we really do. But we're good for now. Besides, I'm sure they need you back at Fragile Express.
Yeah. Who better to scoop up all the pieces and put them back together? Wouldn't want to settle for anything less than perfection.
Fragile.
We're square, nothing owed, nothing left to say. So long, Sam.
Come on. Let's go, we still have work to do. Do you still believe in me? Even without Higgs, I am a walking time bomb. I can end it all just like that. But what I want, what I have always wanted, was to be a part of it. For us all to be one. What?
Tell me the truth. Was this all for you or all for Bridget?
Okay, he's not
this
dead, though.
Country. For our future, that is the truth. There's something that you need to know, Sam. When you were back east, I slipped out of here and I went to visit you.
What? But you lied? Fuck me. You have any idea what it took for me to get here?
You wouldn't have come if I hadn't. You didn't care about America or bridges. But we did know one thing you did care about. Something you were willing to cross a continent for. A reason to build the UCA. It was Die Hard Man's idea.
Great. So I'm Mario and you're Princess Peach. Are you right? I never gave a shit about this country. I have no ties to anything or anyone but you.
I'm so sorry, Sam. But it all worked out in the end.
Nope.
I guess that's taken care of.
I know you have questions, but can you save them for after?
Sure.
Let's go home.
How do we do it? Do we jump like Fragile?
No. The beach goes the whole way. We run together.
Run?
Yeah. Like Mario and Princess Peach.
I mean, obviously she's not good.
Wait here, okay? No atonement. Not for us.
Can't be.
Killed you. Is that his friend?
Yes. It's me. John. Remember.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
No, you're not.
Give me back my BB.
You're looking in the wrong place.
Me. Sorry, didn't mean to startle you.
Where am I?
Back east of the Tar Belt. Your private room. You have Amelie to thank for that.
Where is she?
We don't know.
She didn't head back east?
No, but after she saw to you, she contacted HQ and left us a message.
Saying what?
I'm going to finish what Bridget started. Just that, and then gone.
Bridget. I saw Bridget on the beach.
Sam, please. You yourself burned her body, remember? She wouldn't have remained on the beach. Couldn't have. Not even if it was her daughter's beach.
Check the logs. You've got them, don't you?
Sorry. We didn't get any of it. The only record we have is the one in your head. What else do you remember?
That guy was there too. Cliff. He took Die Hardman hostage.
The director?
That part you believe?
Well, it would explain why we haven't heard from him for so long. I always suspected him. But now I'm starting to piece together a different narrative. Something's been bothering me, you see. We've been operating on the assumption that Higgs was controlling Cliff. But that can't possibly be correct. Because Higgs is gone. And Cliff is still causing trouble.
You think Cliff is the mastermind?
Yes. He's likely holding Amelie and the director captive on the beach.
And that's where I'm going. Wait a minute. Where's Fragile?
She's safe here with us. But so long as you're over there, she won't be able to send you to the beach.
What?
You must understand, Sam. While you were unconscious, the situation changed quite a bit. We'll explain everything, I promise. But first, you should rest. All right?
Fuck rest. I'm going back to that beach.
And little Lou doesn't need a break either, I take it?
Sam,
helped us extend the chiral network from coast to coast. And you dealt with Higgs, the UCA's enemy number one. We couldn't have come this far without you. But there is still one final step. We have to swear in a new president and establish a functioning government. Only then will America be whole again.
Why don't you save that shit for someone who cares? I've done my part. Fuck America. We've got bigger problems now.
I hear you, Sam. Government is the least of our concerns at this point. Cliff has Amelie, which means there may not be anything left to govern come tomorrow. If tomorrow comes at all.
Then why aren't we out there doing something about it? I don't care what she is, only that we get her back.
Right you are. Rescuing Amelie and averting the sixth extinction are one and the same. But neither will be possible unless you first come back east. We are in no position to give you orders, of course, but believe me when I say it is the only way.
Sam, everyone's here but you.
Fragile transported us back to headquarters.
You okay?
Never been better. Delivering so many people in such a short amount of time is...
Mama. No, Lochner.
Yeah, I'm here too. Figured I should lend a hand.
We're all waiting for you, Sam.
Leo.
No way in hell am I hauling myself all the way back there. Come on, Fragile. Let's do this.
I can't, Sam. And not just because I'm a wreck. It isn't safe to use the beaches to move people anymore.
Chiral spikes have become far more frequent,
possibly as a result of expanding the network nationwide. Too many beaches sharing the same space, wires get crossed, and so forth. You can see the toll it's taking on the network itself.
With things the way they are, it's too dangerous to risk jumping through beach. Even if I reach a beach, there's no telling where I'll come out on the other side. And I could get stuck in there. That's why I can't go to you either. But if I could get to the entrance of the beach, I should be able to get you there.
The beaches are still there, after all. I can personally attest to that.
So yeah, you will need to haul yourself all the way back here. But once you have, I promise I'll take you to Amelie. Straight to her beach.
The two of you share a very special connection. Your dreamcatcher, her kipu. They are no mere trinkets. They are singular, irreplaceable totems, embodiments of your shared memories. Two sides of a coin. The price of entry to her beach. Dreamcatchers are a product of Native American tradition, that of the Ojibwe people, to be precise. They were said to ward off nightmares, to alter one's dreams. If Dooms is indeed Amelie's gift to us, her shared dream of our future, perhaps your totem is an invitation to change it. A test, challenging you to find hope amid their hopelessness. While we await your return, I'll search the beach for Amelie and the director. I doubt my ties to them are strong enough, but better that than sitting around doing nothing.
I'll see if I can't find something in the records on the three of them. Maybe they're more connected than we know.
We're waiting for you. The way home should be easier, right? Hurry back east. You already know the way. And when you get here... Oh.
Finders keepers. Now, get out of there. And make sure you head east, towards Lake Knot City. There's no cargo to deliver this time. Or rather, you're the cargo. That's the mission.
Gross.
Thank you.